Wait, let me actually turn audio on. Since it's not gonna let me record it, I'll just do it on my phone. I wish I could record this on my PlayStation. Nightfall.
This is Vicky Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand them. His world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Is that Azrael? What is that? the heck was that? Yo, hold on. Yo, what? Hitchhikers may be escaping patients. The Joker. Killer Croc. I never saw him, actually. In Arkham City, I did, like, once or twice. Doctor Strange, Bruce Wayne in the sunglasses, the reflection. Okay, so it's just going through all the games. Batman. that was a great ending. Look at that. 100%. I did everything. Yo. It just... the ending was great. It just didn't make that much sense there at the end. You know, when, it exploded. The mansion exploded. Like, it was a huge twist in what the Nightfall Protocol was, but it was just kind of random, and I feel like they ran out of ideas for that. But, yeah, this was a really great game. Honestly, if you haven't played it, I recommend it entirely. Of course, I do have the AR challenges to do and new story plus. But once I get Castle Crashers Remastered, that's what I'm going to be starting on instead of Batman. I still can't get over that. Anyway, I hope all of you have, you know, a fantastic night or day, wherever you are. And I will be looking at the screenshots and such, and will be uploading a video on, whatever, where I defeated, like, Deathstroke and all that. So, there. That's Batman, I guess. See ya.